Hello everyone, this is Rex from Twitch Gaming here again with Borderlands 2, that's the name of the game. Alrighty, so let's pick a mission, preferably a side quest. Let's do the Bane. Ask Marcus about a gun known as the Bane. You've heard rumors of a powerful cursed gun known as the Bane. With some help from Marcus Kincaid, you will be able to find the legendary weapon. Let's do it. Go talk to Marcus, because this is in Sanctuary, of course. Alrighty. Hi, Marcus.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Sold it to a bandit named Horace. How much did you sell it for? You gotta ask these real questions if we're gonna buy it from this guy named Horus. Alright, to the dust. E-tech weapons consume bullets, but they fire everything from blaster bolts. He's that way. I don't think cars go this way. Nothing to give you. Yeah, there's my friend Loggins. That one mission where I killed all his friends. Yeah, it was pretty great. If you guys remember that one, they excluded him from their friend group, so he had me burn down their volleyball net and their volleyballs and kill them. So the moral of that story is don't betray your friends. Oh shit. Holy shit. No, you're big. You're a level higher than me. I don't like you very much. Take that. You're pretty terrifying. I would ask you politely to stop. Oh, he's slagged now. Alright, I got him. He is a challenge rating above me. But now he's dead. Alright, looks like there's some ammo around here, which is pretty good. And I'm no longer slagged, so that's pretty cool. So yeah, this is the game where I don't hit the 9 button incessantly. The name of that game is XCOM. Alright, so it looks like I'm just going this way to find Horus. Horus is a pretty interesting place he likes to live. Unless he was killed by, like... Yeah, unless he was killed by, a spider. One of these spidrants. Alright, so we've killed them. So this is probably going to tell us about Horus here.
McNally took the Bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse... If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He's left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the Bane will do to him. Nobody does.
Hope the Bane does that to me. Like, that guy sounded like he was having a great time. I mean, that's what I want to do. I want to lie dying on the floor. Especially because I respawn, so, like, worth it. Alright, so it's over there somewhere. We are going to bring a car this time just because there's so many cars in this forsaken wasteland that some people call home. I wouldn't call it home. I'd call it a pile of trash. Looks like Ellie's junkyard. Except, it's not. Oh, this pistol doesn't explode, I don't think. Alright, so, oh yeah, if I sound a little weird, I am a little sick, but that won't keep me down from casting for you guys. Hopefully today I am in the saddle again for good, attempting to get at least one video out a day, maybe two, if we're lucky. Isn't that always fun? Just blow up cars like that. I wish you could do that in real life, just go around and blow up a car. Hi, McNally. That's just a better sniper rifle. Give me a second. I forgot to sell the shit that was in my inventory. How about we drop that? Inventory still full. Alright, let's drop that. Still full. Alrighty, let's drop that. There we go. So he's in for a surprise, probably the most surprising of surprises. So let's go pick up Gar's Echo's recorder. Alrighty, so this mission... Where the fuck are you? Where are you, caravan? Alright, that's what I should do. I need to sell all my shit. I'll figure that out in between episodes. You guys don't need to see. Watch me sift through all of the shit I have in my bag. Because that's not exciting. Alrighty. Oh, there's the caravan. I just want to blow up the escort vehicles. No, I don't rob people. Robbing is beneath me. Now, blowing up people like that is not. You guys quite done? Forgot you douchebags respawn. Lynchwood? What is Lynchwood? I don't think I've ever been here before. Ooh, there's a side quest. Somewhere. This is a weird place.
Deputy Winger reminding you that you could always run. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
310 to Caboon, trains were made to destroy. Breaking the bank.
There are three things I want to do. One, fight the sheriff. Two, blow stuff up. And three, get paid. So blowing apart the sheriff's bank is basically the dream job. Head to the bank and case the joint.
All right, well, we're gonna get we're gonna keep going with the Bane here. Oh, my shield explodes. This increases max health. Find something else to drop. How about that? We'll look at that later. There's another side quest to grab over there. A lot of these bandits around. Yeah, that's what you want to hide behind there, brother. Oh, he's still alive. There's a train, alright. So it seems like trains are going to be a constant in here. Alrighty, well, this is interesting. I see you. This is what you're heading off into. Alright, so let's go accept the side quest, and then we'll go worry about finishing the Bane here. You're not fine. Why are there so many of you around here? I just want to go accept the side quest. All I want to do is get to the side quest. Wait, where is this even at? So the side quest is like right there. This way to go get the Bane here. We'll accept that side quest later.
Deputy Winger reminded you that you could always run. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
Alrighty. Wonder what Gar had to say on this subject of the Bane here. Wonder if Gar will have any useful insight for us. Let's go shotgun style. Okay, so where is this echo? Because I don't want to just run around aimlessly. This way. But it looks like there's not a this way to go, so we're going to go this way. Why these guys are obsessed with just standing out in the open is beyond me. Alright, let's make more progress. This deputy seems like a pretty cool guy. I'll just keep peppering him with little bullets. Alright, there is sure a hell of a lot of you. There. How about you guys take that? Yeah, that's right. Fuck you guys. Alright. So I haven't been talking all that much, but we've been a lot of fights. Like, a lot of fights, man. We're just trying to get this one guy's... Okay, recorder. There's a bruiser. How hilarious. You just set off my trap card. Your death was cautious. Alright, so we're almost there. Almost at the echo here. This almost feels like one of the circles of fight, one of the fighting ring circles. Gonna wait for a second. Whoops, I missed him. Alright, well, that guy's dead. Yeah, we lost a second of footage there for some reason or another. I don't know. But the screen minimized. Screen very much so minimized. And that was a little annoying because it stopped the recording. Search the cemetery. Is the cemetery on this map? Yep. Okay, let's go search the cemetery for the Bane. Alrighty. Health is a little low. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself. Alright, there's some more ammo for us. Which will be very helpful in the near future. Side quest right there, so let's hit the side quest and then run for everything else. Keep your eyes open. Now we're mostly just gonna run, because I believe these are just infinite respawn bandits. They will never stop spawning. I don't think they will ever stop. Not all skags are dangerous. Okay. Well, no time for that right now. Okay, so... is this the way to the cemetery? I mean, I guess. I guess this is a way to the cemetery? There may be lots of ways? I have no fucking clue. I hate these assholes. Holy fuck! You're not very friendly. Do me a favor and kill me. Alright, I do hate the rats. Rats are a little annoying. Oh shit, Sheriff's posse. I can't even see. You know, this town really sucks. I don't know who the fuck wants to live here. Wonder how far away we are from where we just were. Okay. Alright, I'm getting really tired of the absurd amount of enemies. Like, this is just way too many. This is absurd how many enemies are in here. Like, it's insane. They never stop. Ever. Like, it's I could stand in one place and keep killing them until I ran out of ammo kind of enemies. That's just wholly stupid. What the fuck? This is insane. Insane. Like, absolutely honest to God stupid. I don't get it. I don't. I don't get why this mission would be fun, or this location is fun, because there is an unlimited supply of enemies. Unlimited. Like, I can near guarantee that if I sat here and killed these guys, in 30 seconds there'd be more. Yeah, look, that one guy already respawned. Immediately. Immediately after I killed him. So did that guy. It's just frustrating. Very, very frustrating. Throw a grenade all the way over there. Oh god, this guy. Alright, come on. Okay. There's one group, I guess. There's another little midget one. Just give me my shit back, thank you. So this guy, I don't know what to do about him. All right, that worked. Good. I don't know where all my money's going, though. Oh, it's the rat thieves. They keep stealing it from me. Alrighty. Let's stay calm. We are probably almost at the cemetery. If they send us to another location, I might cry. Which is all fine and dandy, I guess. Oh shit. Come here. This game's a little bit bullshit. I vanish. Yeah, that's right. Prick. Why did the little rat douchebag do so much damage? That's another question in my list of thousands of questions at this point. That little guy with the shitty little pistol does so much damage. I don't like these lab rats. Your eyes deceive you, and holy fuck! Like, just some of these enemies, man, are just a little what the fuck, you know? They're way too hard. It's another one of those assholes. Killed him and the rat. So that's pretty nice. Here comes another one. Well, you know, it could do no damage to him. That's pretty sweet. Go search this graveyard quickly. Before any other foreseeable enemy can come up and harass me. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. As always, like and subscribe if you enjoyed. And until next time, this has been Rex, signing off. Later, guys.